Here we have it then, guys. Managed to find a heatsink in the cupboard with holes in, so it goes straight to the motor. And I've got a little fan on top. It is secure, it's not bouncing anywhere. Yeah, managed to just tape it up for now and wire it into the receiver. Yeah, I've got a fan on that one. There we go. Might help with the cooling down a bit now. Definitely. Yep, there we go.